All right. I'm sitting here. I'm thinking about the move. And if I think about the move any longer, I'm just going to turn the damn game off. So I'm going to do this before I get annoyed at the thought of it. Because I have to go to the other side of the map. I have to use Surf. I have to get the good rod. And then basically I have to come back. Because most of the Pokemon that I need, or that I can get, only appear on this side of the map. Where's the goddamn flute? Black flute. So the black flute, because I got it kind of during that grind session, will lower the chances of Pokemon appearing by 50%. So, you know, there will be less of this. And it goes away whenever I change areas. So whenever that little sign up in the corner comes. But I really only need to do it in spots where, like, grass is unavoidable. I don't know if it'll work over water. I don't think the surfing distance is far. This is basically this recording is just going to be me looking for these four Pokemon, because most of them have a 20% appearance rate. I need to get to you know, replace these. I mean, you know, as great as these pickups have been, they're not as useful as having other Pokemon on the party. And I need to get rid of this goddamn Surskit. And, you know, just having a few more options would be nice. So. I don't know. So. Carvana seems like a solid choice. Carvana, like, Sharpedo could probably take us to the end of the game, right? Wailord, maybe. He's good. I'm not sure of the usefulness of Corphish. I'm not sure of the usefulness of Whiscash. Which Barboach is who we're gonna end up getting, but. Water Ground isn't a bad type. To be completely honest with you, you know? Did I fight him? Did I fight you? Did I fight you? Okay. Great. We did it. I remember hating the fishing mechanic in this game, but I also remember being like 12, 13. And I also just remember it being different from Red and Blue, so I didn't really like it. I think it's just a timing-based one, right? Not even. Oh, this sucks. So Carvana is supposed to be here. There we go. Hey, level 11. Holy crap. Whoa. I just meant to tap him. Hey, buddy. Oh, 24. You're much stronger. Ball. Thank you. Thank you, Zigzagoon, for these gifts. Because I know I didn't buy the motherfucking Ultra Ball. Oh, yeah, we gotta nickname him. Well, you know, Petey Piranha. But he's gonna be a shark. All sharks gotta be named Bruce, right? I'm gonna be that bastard. Just like every other fucking shark on the planet. Great. Bye to Dickhead. Once I get all of them, all of the Pokemon I plan to grab, I'm probably gonna do a little bit of grinding in the desert. But I'll at least fight the trainers there and, you know, pretend I give a damn about the fossil and make it interesting. Wait, 117. Can I catch something here? Pretend that didn't skip. Pretend I didn't hit the wrong button there. Fuck. Okay. I remember why I don't like this already. Oh, come on. Oh, that was too easy. That's probably a Magikarp. Oh, just give me one more. Not even enable me. Oh, fuck. Okay, never mind. Alright, sorry, I wanted to make sure I was in the right place. This is the correct place to get Corphish. Will it be a Corphish? No. It's a Magikarp. Will it be a Corphish? Not even a nibble. Will it be a Corphish? Oh, that was way too easy. Oh, there he is! It's our boy. And he's not badly leveled. Okay, water gun. So these are the two water dark Pokemon. Not a bad typing. Interesting. But will I need two of them? I doubt it. Let's try the great ball. I get the feeling that between the two of them, I feel like maybe Corphish will be easier to train short term, but oh shit, I got a nickname. Fuck, I don't know. Shrimp, there, I don't know, I don't name shit. Give me trim. No more pickup. I'm gonna miss it. Hey, he didn't happen to have an item on him, did he? We're two for four. Where to now? North. There's a pond. Right? And here we can get Barboach. That's not who we're looking for. I'm running, but why don't I knock out these Magikarp? These two are now officially underleveled. Oh, cool. I love to see this. There we go. And I think right now he's just water type. What other types? He's just water. He actually starts off water dark. I think Corphish, when he evolves, becomes water dark. Maybe I'm dumb. Maybe he's pure water. That was too easy. That's a Magikarp. Oh, it's a Goldeen. Love to see supersonic. This is the downside to adding sort of low level Pokemon in the middle, like when you already kind of have a team established. Rage, oof. I mean, Crunch is better than Bite, but. Not a great move. Hate to see something struggle against a Goldeen at this level. There's definitely gonna be some grinding. Bubble beam it. That'll actually be neutral effective, won't it? Fuck. It's level 12. Ooh. I know it's underleveled, but I don't want to keep looking. Ugh. Level 12. Or Pokeball. Ugh. I almost want to nickname him Barbitch. He's the Whiskers Pokemon. He's a cat. Is he a catfish? No, he's a Boach is a thing, isn't it? I don't know. Whatever. He's in the fucking PC. Shit. Bye, Surskit. And then our last one that we're out to get is Wilmer, which should be just north of here. This again. Fuck. No. Wilmer? No. Do these things not know tackle? Doesn't Magikarp learn tackle? Oh, there he is. As I see, he learns it at level 15, right? Thank you. enthralling. Oh, tentacle. Oh no, this is where it's gonna get annoying, isn't it? Barboach was just the beginning. Oh, that was too easy. I don't trust it. Oh, it is a Wilmer. And a level 31 at that. Wow, holy crap. You get that rough skin. I think we just chuck the Pokeballs. Hell yeah. He's a whale. We're gonna name him Moby. Of course, in tribute to the writer of the classic song Southside. Not at all a stupid whale book. You know, just its round, shiny, bald head reminds me of Moby. Oh, he's doing great. Looking phenomenal. Well, all in all, I don't know if that could have gone much better. That could be better. Very, very good. Very, very good. You knocked out that level 5 Wishmer. Oh, don't. Why did I do that? I gotta rearrange his moves. Wow. Incredible how that didn't kill me. Thanks, Harden. Okay, who thus far? Who's not going to be useful? Or maybe... So I want to train him. And you desperately need training. 33. I almost want to put him in the box. I think I do want to put him in the box. Just because he's had a little bit. And, you know, he's kind of our ace. But, you know, these two, very useful so far. They're doing good. I think they can hold everything together. And, like, we're just going through the desert. We're taking a stroll through the desert. Maybe I should just, you know, run into this Pokemon Center just in case, just in case something goes wrong in the desert. But what, like, what? No, like, nothing's going to. Like, it's gonna be fine, right? We're gonna. Oh, there goes shit falling all over the place. Anyway, you know, just gonna take a stroll through the desert here. I'm probably gonna need swap train. Maybe we can just visit Fiery Pass with him real quick. Fiery Path. Oh, good thing he knows that move. Should I just chuck Surf on everyone? Do you think that's the move? It's probably the best water move. I mean, like, technically Hydro Pump does more damage, but don't burn me. Don't cook the fish. So do I just chuck Surf on everything, or do I maybe see if, you know, Bubble Beam has the stat effect, right? I mean, is that gonna be? I doubt that'll be as useful as doing more damage. Hydro Pump. It's low accuracy, but it's very effective when it does hit. 5 PP though, right? Like 5 PP. I don't know, man. I'm thinking Chuck Surf on everyone's like the move. Oh, I don't like Grimer. I want to see Grimer. It's effective against poison. I don't know if any of this is. How about like a level 30 whale? Will that be effective? Can't disable me, I ain't done shit. Roll out? You like roll out? Can't disable roll out. I'm trapped in the roll out. Bye. Stay here for a minute. I'm gonna chop. Just give me the Torkoals. Be fine. that slab.
Oh, Lear. Oh, my defense. What's that? Oh, low kick. Oh, low kick. Okay, he's level 13. Woo. Damn, am I gonna have to get, like, healed before I go through the desert? I can, like, run to that house real quick, right? Yeah, here it is. No, I don't need two rests. It's weird that you're asking me that. Oh, which fossil do we want? We got the claw fossil I can't use. And we got the root fossil I can't use. Which one do we like? I'm gonna go with the claw fossil. I think Anorith looks kinda cool and Lilip looks kinda goofy. Alright, let's try to fight this guy. What you got? Oh, ball toy. Oh, they got the sandstorm going. Maybe I should have brought Swampert. How could I forget about the weather effect that's happening in the goddamn sandstorm? Good thing he's part psychic. Damn. He has water moves, but not like... Oh, water pulse is okay. Whirlpool is like entrapment move. Entrapment? And entrapment? It's a trap move. Go with that same strategy of crunch, and then I think I'm just gonna stick surf on everything. I don't think there's anyone missing out from not having surf right now. forgot about that. Oh, hell yeah. You should probably learn it. It's better than water gun. It's better than maybe water pulse. Water pulse can do something interesting, can't it? You should probably have a water move. Rage is bad. Focus energy isn't terrible. Scary face. Reduces speed. Rage just isn't good though, right? Yeah, it raises attack every time it's hit. I don't know. I mean, it's probably sharply reduce speed. I'm gonna go with this. Let me see what he has. Okay. Whirlpool is a trap, and this can confuse. Like, maybe I don't need to stick Surf on everyone right now. Maybe a few Pokemon having Surf is good for him. Because the confusion might come in handy. Well, I don't know. I can potentially... I'm going to keep it off him because I could still go back and, like... I know I skipped over... I can learn Overheat for any weird reason. No. I know I skipped over learning the stockpile moves as of right now, but I can still go back and move tier a little later towards the end of the game. Oh shit. Hell yeah. Okay. Oh, that was just the X. Yeah, the second one. Let's decide who they look better on with a battle. That's precisely logic. I'd love to see a poison sting. Bad. I mean, you know, I think this level 15 Barboach is doing a lot better than that goddamn Surskit was. He might be deserving of a re-nickname. Oh, okay. Alright. What you got?
Give him a surf.
Oh no, there's the bitch part. There's the bitch part. Okay, alright. Surf him. Whoa. Not cool, man. You're gonna have to not miss with surf. Oh, no. Oh, oof. Imagine when you go under there, and you like you dig under the ground, and there's like a piranha, and when you dig back up, there's a fucking whale. With all this HP. He might be a little confused if he lived. I still got some of them revives. You know what? The house is like right here. Oh. So is this trainer.
Well then.
Oh, I do not appreciate that. I do not appreciate the way you missed that move again. That move with 100% accuracy? Oh man, what a shame. Bruce used to love killing ball toys when he was alive. Why did I keep bubble beam on him? Does have a status effect. I don't know what it is because it didn't work. Probably like some dumb shit that I don't need, like small chance to reduce speed or some shit. Is at least confusion. What do you have? May lower speed. I was actually right. The only thing. Okay. Now what's holding me up is that I need to put waterfall and dive on some Pokemon, and I don't want everything to know surf when a few of them are gonna have to learn waterfall and dive. Again, move to leader coming up. Move relearner not for a while.
don't need to take another rest. Don't do that. Don't ask me that. That's weird. Both from like a gameplay, you know, point of view and like a character point of view. Like, why would you? I just woke up. I fought you. Okay. You're next. Do you want it? I can't use it. You can have it. I'll sell it to you. Man, I miss pickup already. That's not it, is it? That may be it. This is where you get Regirock. I don't know what's if there's anything down here. There's a Trapinch. That'd be a useful Pokemon if I wasn't doing a type challenge. Magnitude. Now, on one hand, on what planet do I need Barboach to have electrical resistance? It's a ground type, right? But on the other hand, the rest of these guys might benefit from electrical resistance, but not right now. The electric gym is behind us, and I don't know what kind of electric Pokemon we're gonna be up against from this point. Now Water Sport, on the other hand, I think that's pretty useless. Resistance to fire. Well, you know, there's nothing wrong with resistance to fire. But all Pokemon that I'm doing inherently kind of aren't worried about fire. They might be worried about Electric City, but they won't be worried about fire. Now, on the other hand, we got Mudslap. And Mudslap doesn't do a lot of damage. But what Mudslap is Sand Attack with damage. And that's useful. Not always. Like, it's probably more beneficial for me to just pound through with Surf in most cases. I don't like having three ground moves. But I think right now these three ground moves are kind of useful. Problem is, at the end of the day, the better water ground Pokemon is in our box. Just in general. Now what's TM37? Maybe Sandstorm is not bad to have. Barboach and Mudkip, or Barboach and Swampert, can both benefit from it. Because again, I think the better water ground Pokemon is already in our box. who wouldn't have missed that? Swampert. You son of a bitch. You know who wouldn't have fucked me here? Swampert. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? All you had to do was not die. All you had to do is not get poisoned. Not you had one. You had one health. You could have done it. You could have. You could have just not died right there. But you know what you did? You died. Fucking asshole. You're a fucking asshole for that. Thanks, Trim. Yeah, that's why he's Barbitch. That's why he's gonna evolve into Bitch Cast. Cool, and for the record, don't ever mess with that move again. Well, that's what clearing out the desert looks like. I hate to make you sit there through a grind session, and I kind of hate to even do a grind session right now. I don't know if that's necessary. Stop! Don't do that. I think the one most in need of it is Barboach. And gee, I'll tell ya, I think the better, you know, water ground type is already in our box. But I'm gonna give him a fair shake. He's doing, I mean, I kind of want to be annoyed at how much he's fading, but he is literally half the level of most of our team, and in that regard, he's not doing bad. I'm gonna pick up here next time. We're gonna see how moving forward looks. Have a lovely whatever. See you next time.